Trippier. Options in the middle. Karim Benzema. Messi waiting to pounce. Still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Oh, what an opportunity. Can they put it away? And the problem not completely solved. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, he keeps going. Chance to cross. Messi. And that is... is offside. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Barnes. Wijnaldum now. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. In behind for him to chase. He's managed to get in behind. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And problem solved for now.
Well, Derek, goalkeepers have to be spot on right from the first whistle. He was absolutely brilliant there.
And intercepted it. Read it well. So a throw in here. And space for the cross. Conte. Excellent block. Can they take the lead here? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Con el 19, Firmino.
Sergio Busquets. And moving the ball nicely. Promising attack, this. And in with a real chance. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And strongly fisted away. Well, they could really get at the opposition. Oh, a tremendous block. And played to the front post. And it's come off the keeper. Oh, great defending. Chiesa. Can he play it in? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. They've got it now. What can they do? Able to get his body in the way. De Bruyne threading it through. Just needs to stay calm. Can they slot it home? Danger averted for now. Still trailing, but they're upping the... He's in with a chance. And he's given his away.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Punching it clear. Excellent defending. And they're trying to get right into his face. Well, racing past his man. A very effective challenge put in. Bruno Fernandes. Real chance. And Varane foiling them. Raphael Varane. Benzema. Benzema! Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, a second goal for them here.
Con el 5, Benzema.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, a joy to watch. Moving into the advanced position. Far from a good pass. He'll take this on. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Wijnaldum. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Corner kick forthcoming. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. It is a decent looking attack here. Toni Kroos. Bruno Fernandes. Kroos. On to Bruno Fernandes. Messi. Neymar. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Karim Benzema. Well, they might be onto something. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, attacking possibilities. And Roberto Firmino's in there. Good pressure, can they make? No, keeper in control. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Taken short. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, terrific skill. Firmino. And here's Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Trippier. Chiesa. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. And fired over by Kroos. Not to be this time. Really good high press. Bruno Fernandes. Crucial block from Varane. Disappointing pass. Lionel Messi. A real defensive commitment there. And breaking at pace with menace. And they need to get tighter. Can they convert? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Toni Kroos. Messi. A chance to eat into their lead. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Messi. Oh, and that challenge carried. With it, quite the element of risk. Now what's the referee going to do next? It will go down as a challenge with excessive force as part of the equation. Red card.
Well, he's terrible, really is, and he'll probably get a fine off his manager after that, and quite rightly so.
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Well, he's given it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. He has time to play it over. Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Bruno Fernandes. Messi! And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, 2-1 it is here.
Vamos, gente! Arriba esas manos que han marcado los vuestros!
Good technique displayed. Firmino. And blocked by Pique. Toni Kroos. Enrique.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Now can they counter clinically? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? De Bruyne defended well. Bruno Fernandes. He's got the right idea with that pass. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. The game has restarted. We're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Tension building, still level. inside the final 5 minutes now.
Sale del partido con el 6 Kroos.
He read it well defensively. Might be able to set up the chance. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Conte. Here's De Bruyne. Big chance. Oh, a goal! Who would have predicted this after the sending off? They have the lead now. Incredible. Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And play halted, free kick given. Into the box it goes. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And so the referee blows for full time. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Les Melou. He's in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. The high press was very much on. Must be! Well, body in the way. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Good-looking sequence. High quality defending. Di Maria. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
De Bruyne. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. What do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
And he did well to cut it out. Conte. Using his strength to shield the ball. Raphael Varane. Valentin Rozier. Les Melou. Theo Hernandez now. Neymar. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Barnes. Options in the middle. It comes to absolutely nothing. There to take it away. Benzema. Must take the lead here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Benzema. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. 1-0 then. And he's in. And it's there for him. It's still alive. Kakere.
Well, they say goalkeepers are a breed apart. He's just kept his team in it. They'll be getting pats on the back for that.
Les Malou. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Far from a good pass. This is looking threatening. Alessandrini. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And he's fired over the corner. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Not the pass he had in mind.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Losing possession a bit easily. Kakere. Kevin Folland. Maxence Kakere. Have they given him too much space? Folland. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino. And here's Wijnaldum. Benzema. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Rafael Varane. Alessandrini. Kevin Folland. Fruitful looking attack. De Bruyne. And a weighted pass in the direction of De Bruyne. Fofana. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. And he saw the situation developing. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? De Bruyne, now with Benzema. Looking for the angle. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Put in by De Bruyne. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Kakere. A very good tackle. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Les Malou. Theo Hernandez now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Really vital interception here. Roberto Firmino. Well, that is how to run at the... And he's broken free! Firing it in. Well, flinging himself at it. Played into the centre of the box. Raphael Varane. Can he make it count? And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Valentin Rozier. Alessandrini.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Les Malou. Here's Alessandrini. It did look on for them, but not to be. Alessandrini. Save, but still a chance. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, tremendous block. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And Conte in the vicinity. Can they keep it out? I think the threat has been averted. Les Malou. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, big chance! Just couldn't get it through. Oh, it looked as though he might. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? Gets in the way once more. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well-timed tackle. It's opening up for them. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the referee blows for a foul. Walker. Klaus. On to Benzema. Keeper getting the touch. Wijnaldum. And a tidy tackle. Alessandrini. Di Maria. I think Varane was one step ahead of everybody following the cross. Taking the corner, Di Maria. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Benzema. Excellent challenge, Les Malou. Cristiano Ronaldo. A real struggle to contain him. Surely! Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Kakere. Here's Ronaldo. And return to Ronaldo. Wonderful block. Ronaldo. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Won it back. Just 10 minutes to go. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. Not even close.